Here's how you tell the difference between a male and female Dungeness crab. Males have a slim T-shaped apron on their bottom, and female Dungeness crabs have a wide apron like this crab here. And this is the one instance where thin and long is good.